Well, in the soybeans, I try to, my largest concern or biggest concern over the years has been SDS. And I've been using different seed treatments, and I'm finding some good results with seed treatments and just variety, choosing the right varieties has really worked good for me.